quick overview of an online application that's free called Twiddla. You can hold a meeting and use a whiteboard and upload images, PowerPoints, browse the web. So as you can see, I'm the only one here in this meeting right now, but if I wanted to invite someone, I would just send them an email or just give them the URL. You can upload your images, and as you can see, I've already uploaded some images, so I'll just put them on the a couple of things on the board. You can draw on the board, and everybody else could be drawing at the same time too. You can use the erase tool to eliminate anything on the board. And you can also type. And if you want to move that around, just select it and move it. If you wanted to browse the web, you could go up to the browser and type in a web address. And if you wanted to select a link on this address, you'd use the browse tool and select it. If we wanted to watch this YouTube video, again, just select it. And if we wanted to point something out on this particular blog, we can circle something, or if we wanted to erase something. And if we wanted to go back to our blank page and continue on drawing, writing, participants can also use the chat message to chat with each other, or you can use audio. That's a simple explanation of Twiddla.